How to make a song with SpongeBob using this sound. First step, we want to lower the pitch. Second step, we create a melody. Then add some background vocals. And now the drums. 808s. And now the vocals. Anthony naturally casually has the capacity to speak with Mr. the Spongy. And that's it.